principal and also blow-by-blow, and they're off. He's let them go. So racing for the Grand National, Captain Redbeard, one of the first to show. Tiger Roll is up the centre of the race course early. Magic for Light is another who races towards the first in a handy position. Out wide on the course include the likes of Manila Rocco, Verlion Rouge, Go Conquer, and also Ballyoptic racing well to the fore as they race on towards the first of the Grand National fences. Here's Mark Johnson.
And Ballyoptic towards the outside with Go Conquer were prominent. Vintage Clouds has gone at the first, he's brought down up for review. Those are the two who've gone at fence number one. On towards the second, step back towards the inside, just about touchdown in front. There was a mistake there by Tiger Roll. Towards the inside, Marla Beach gave a broadside to Single Farm Payment. They go now towards the open ditch. Step back towards the inside, jumped it really well with Go Conquer towards the outside. Ramsey's Detay made a slight mistake, so too Monbeg Notorious. At the moment, the back marker is Richard Johnson on Rock the Casbah as they rise over fence number four, and still the leader is Step Back as they make their run down now towards Beecher's Brook and on towards Ian Bartlett.
And chasing through Step Back is Magic of Light and Ballyoptic and Go Conquer Fierlion Rouge. Behind those is Don Polly, and then comes Noble Endeavour, the striker towards the right. Live, Love, Laugh behind these, and then comes Valsa Lido. They're followed through by Valtor as they approach now Beecher's Brook, number six. Right in behind the leaders at this stage is Warrior's Tail. Coming then down towards Beecher's, and it is Step Back in the blue and red. Off towards the left, we've got over it in front. A couple of mistakes behind, but they all seem to be over it now, and they head on towards Foynhaven. Go Conquer and Magic of Light, and Raph Vinder. White Sleeves is bang up there as well. Don Polly in the black jacket. In behind him is Captain Redbeard as they approach the canal turn. General Principal is behind these from Noble Endeavour, and then Pleasant Company and Ballyoptic and Go Conquer and Manila Rocco towards the outside from Live, Love, Laugh as they come to the canal turn. They're followed by Tiger Roll. He's halfway down the field at the moment. The tail enders, Monbeg Notorious is last of all, just a par, T for two. Toi Phil at the back of the field with Rod the Casbah, and also one for Arthur as they get over Valentine's. We get back to Mark.
And it's still Raph Vinden who has the lead to on the inside. Pleasant Company racing in second, and then Step Back towards the outside. Next is the Mare, Magic of Light. Go Conquer then racing it a little bit wider, followed by Ballyoptic. Then the Orange Kaffir General Principal who's creeping into it. Manila Rocco who's towards the wide outside. Towards the inner is Captain Redbeard who's racing alongside Noble Endeavour as it crossed over the next. There was a mistake by Walk in the Mill, and a very bad mistake by Rock the Casbah, and a very good recovery by Richard Johnson. They race on now towards the final fence taken down this section of the course. It's last year's runner-up Pleasant Company on the inside of Raph Vinden, who were the first two over it. A mistake there by Folsom Blue, who was well back in the field. And so they go onto the Melling Road, and it is Step Back towards the outside of Pleasant Company, the first two. Raph Vinden is racing in third, and in fourth position is Magic of Light. Still many of them standing and many, many chances as they go towards halfway, back to the grandstand, and Richard Hoyles.
So a little bit of a run before we reach the first of the line of four fences up the home straight. Step Back leads the National early on from Pleasant Company in second place. Raph Vinden is well placed. Regal Encore on the inside of Magic of Light, and also Walk in the Mill. Manila Rocco towards the outside. Go Conquer comes next, just ahead of the Orange Cap of General Principal. Ballyoptic tracks them, and then Blow by Blow towards the outside of the field in company with Joe Farrell. Live, Love, Laughs in that little cluster as well. Then Dounikos is white face just ahead of Anibale Fly as they take the first of the fences up the home straight. Once again, they all appear to be over it. Monbeg Notorious is the one who's quite a long way behind. Step Back, Pleasant Company and Raph Vinden with Magic of Light towards the next. Then Walk in the Mill from Regal Encore's Red Cap. Then Go Conquer, Live, Love, Laugh didn't take that too well. Anibale Fly made a mistake. And back in the field, also Outlander made an error. So they're racing down then towards the chair. Still an awful lot standing here. Pleasant Company with Raph Vinden, Magic of Light and towards the outside. Step Back as they head in front of the grandstands to the chair. And on the inside, it's Pleasant Company who takes in the lead. Magic of Light made a mistake. Perks a jockey up the neck, but he's over to the other side. So the order, well, I think all bar two still standing as they race up past us. Step Back from Walk in the Mill, Raph Vinden and Pleasant Company. They're the first wave from Magic of Light. Behind these, Go Conquer, Live, Love, Laugh. Tiger Roll's in eighth place on the inside of Ballyoptic. Then Manila Rocco, Joe Farrell comes next. They turn away with General Principal. Midfield for the likes of Valtor. Anibale Fly trying to cover after that error. Dounikos comes next from Ultra Gold. Also Valsa Lido, the Grey Ramses de Tele from Verlion Rouge. Then Outlander towards the inside is Noble Endeavour, I think, is still there, and also Mallard Beach is still there. Towards the back of the field still is One for Arthur, and towards the outside is Warrior's Tale. Monbeg Notorious has pulled up. They will bypass the first of these line of fences, and so it's Step Back and Rath Bindon in company with Pleasant Company as they'll begin the move down to Beaches, with I think all bar three still going in the National.
Which means 37 of them now set out on their second circuit, and Step Back, this bold front runner, giving a great spin to Nico de Boinville, and he's staying out wide now as they come onto the racecourse proper, and he jumps out slightly away to his right over that fence. Ultra Gold, Worse Than Midfield, made the mistake, and there was also a very bad mistake by the tailed off Blow by Blow, who is immediately pulled up. They go over the open ditch. Rath Bindon jumps his way back into the lead, and we have lost Jury Duty, and also Rob the Casbar has gone, and General Principle has gone. Three of them down at the open ditch. Now towards the outside, Step Back comes under pressure and has now been passed by, on the inside, Rath Bindon. Rath Bindon goes on with Live, Love, Love as they go to one before Beecher's Brook.
And right in behind those is Magic of Life, and then Walk in the Mill, Vielior Rouge, and Go Conquer's not far behind the leaders. Dounikos is making progress to Anibale Fly. Minella Rocco has been pulled up as they make their way down then to Beecher's Brook for the second time. Right in the centre, Pink Jacket, Live, Love, Laugh. Red Cap towards the right is Rath Bindon. Walk in the Mill between those, and then comes Pleasant Company as they get over it now. And a few errors, but most of them seem to have got over Beecher's Brook. Yeah, they're all over it okay. They move on to Foynaven then for the second time. Rath Bindon, white sleeves and red cap, is leading the National to Pleasant Company, yellow sleeves in second. Live, Love, Laugh behind those. Here comes Tiger Roll now. He's moving through in the maroon and white jacket, about fifth or sixth. Magic of Light is with him as they come out of the canal turn. Ballyoptic behind those as they get over it. And then Falsolino, Valtor's in behind this. Captain Redbeard is next. Step Back is being pulled up at the back of the field. The last one still going is Don Poli. As they get over Valentine's, we go back to Mark.
And Rath Bindon made a very bad mistake there at that fence. They go now on towards the next. And it is on the inside. Magic of Light, the mare who jumps the lead over Pleasant Company, over in second. A bad mistake. Taken a peck on landing by Tiger Roll towards the inside. He's now been shuffled back to fifth, but he's still only about three lengths off the lead, held by Magic of Light, who takes the next with a lead of about a length and a half to two. And seating the rider there was Pleasant Company, and now they're beginning to make the run on towards the third from home. Magic of Light has the lead to on the outside in second. Live, Love, Laugh on the inside, Rath Bindon, and then Tiger Roll, who jumped into fourth and still going well for David Russell. They're clear then of Regal Encore, and then on the outside is Walk in the Mill, then Captain Redbeard for Scotland staying on. Anibale Fly is next as they cross the Melling Road, and now the conclusion of the 2019 Randox Health Grand National and Richard Hoyles.
So out in front, the mare Magic of Light leads Rath Bindon and Tiger Roll round the turn back towards home. Live, Love, Laugh comes next. One for Arthur's making ground from a long way back in the field. Regal Encore's Red Cap, then Walk in the Mill, Anibale Fly. One for Arthur into eighth, then Captain Redbeard. Outlander pushed along, Single Farm Payment and Valsolino, and they make up the leading group. Racing down then towards the second last in the National, Tiger Roll moving through to press Magic of Light. They're in the air with half a length between them. Rath Bindon, then Walk in the Mill, Anibale Fly, and One for Arthur as they race down towards the last. And Tiger Roll goes to the front in the National from Magic of Light. They take it together. Magic of Light blunders and leaves Tiger Roll 2 lengths clear, and David Russell is left to breathe on him as Tiger Roll breezes towards the elbow. Magic of Light, Rath Bindon, Walk in the Mill, One for Arthur, then Anibale Fly, Regal Encore. But off on the running, Tiger Roll nurse to the elbow. Magic of Light and Rath Bindon trying to rally. Tiger Roll's been out in front for a while. He's got a 5 length lead, 50 yards between himself and a place in history. Tiger Roll for Magic of Light. Tiger Roll, keep it out the gallop, up towards the line. Back to back Nationals, the first since Red Run. And ain't we great? The little Tiger Roll beat Magic of Light. Rath Bindon, Walk in the Mill, Anibale Fly, One for Arthur, Regal Encore, Single Farm Payment, Outlander, Valsolino, Live, Love, Laugh. Also our 12 Bill Gold Round, so did Best the Wings, Ultra Gold, Vermilion Rouge, Captain Redbeard, Folsom Blue, the last ones that finished, possibly Valtor. Smooth as silk, the little tiger popped round the inside, poked his head up at Valentine's as he had done 12 months ago. This this time there wasn't even a scare. The small horse who carried 11 stone 5 and Davy Russell. What a superb performance by Tiger Roll, who has won back-to-back Grand Nationals. The horse is still only 9. We might well see him back here again. But whatever happens, he will be remembered by this generation in the same breath as some of the entry greats.